Dennis, like you suspected, if we just take the ramp out, set that to zero, and I'm moving 3 inches instead of one, just to greater show synchronization here, they're absolutely lockstep, which is exactly what we want. However, this is not gonna work in the printing press, so you're right, maybe there's another way to build in some ramp in, ramp out, but if you take the current ramp value and put it to zero, yeah, that issue goes away.